We are in phase two, stabilization, and so far we have managed to stabilize, and we can witness freedom of movement and the humanitarian assistance trying to reach their destination. So, despite what I have told you, there are incidences that are coming up whereby we are experiencing attacks on IDP camps. But we managed to reinforce the attacked areas and cooperate with the government forces to reinforce the security around the IDPs and also assist in escorting the humanitarian assistance to the IDP camps and reinforce security by patrols, and improving rapid deployment capability or quick reaction capabilities to intervene in incidences that happen here and there in our area.
Can we give us some of the challenges you faced during the stabilization time here going?
First of all is to familiarize you with the partners in the peace operations, because we need to know each other and the responsibilities so that we integrate all the activities intended to support the civilians and protect civilians. So that was the challenge, but so far we are getting familiar with each other. Other than military, police and civilian component in AMIC, we needed also to outreach to other partners, and of which we have done.
How about the population of Karana? Did they accept you in Karana easily?
Yes, of course, it's also a challenge for the population, local leadership and the population to own the mission. So we are doing our best using the rules of engagement, but also sensitizing them to know the importance of the mission, that it is in their interest and they should also own it for us to support them. We are optimistic that we'll see this mission moving into election time and for us to support the election, but depending on the dynamics that sometimes are unpredictable. For example, now you see the rains, the washing away of camps, so an election has to happen after the population has gone back to their areas, repatriated or taken back to their villages. So it might not really happen in our time, and we might request for extension.